Hi, my name's Kevin Kirstein. I'm a fireboat captain with the Ocean City Fire Department Marine Unit. This week, the well-known White Marlin Open will be taking place right here in Ocean City. And just like many other summer days in Ocean City, we're expecting our waterways to be filled with spectators and fishing fans. Before you go on the water, make sure to check out Maryland's boating rules and make sure that if you were born after July 1st, 1972, you've attended a safe boating operation class. Everybody, including the operators of personal watercraft, have to have taken that class if they were born after July 1, 1972, and have to have that certificate with them on board their vessel, just like a driver's license. It's important to make sure that you have at least one life jacket per passenger on board prior to departure, and we suggest they be worn just like we do. Also, make sure to check the weather conditions for the day, and don't be afraid to get off the water if you see darkening clouds or feel the wind starting to change. Avoid drinking alcohol shortly before or when operating your vessel. Even if you're just a passenger, we encourage you to consider avoiding alcohol since it's easy to fall overboard, and swimming while intoxicated is never a good idea. Finally, make sure to use common sense. The bay can get very crowded, so please follow the speed and wake limits, and be very mindful that big boats can't stop or turn quite as easily as a small one. Use extra caution when boating at night, as obstructions and shallow water markings on our bays are not easily spotted after dark. Now I just want to wish everyone a very safe and fun time on the water. Good luck to everyone participating in the White Marlin Open, and for our spectators on land or sea, remember, be safe and boat responsibly.